learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hey everyone, it's time for Patrick Hakka on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 午后大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好大家好，我是林泽秀 Joseph Lin. Along with Alice here, we're teaching you this month how to say and put you in scenarios about no problem, 没问题。
没问题
OK、真的是很多时候要委托人、做一些事情、比如说你家你有养狗或养猫吗？
没有
哦，从来没有过啊？
没有。
我跟你讲，家里有养狗养猫的都知道啊，如果要出国几天、
很麻烦哦，
就跟 baby 一样啊，你要委托人家照顾了，
拜托人家照顾啊。
Yeah, if you have pets at home and you need to go abroad, let's say for a whole week、you need someone to take care of it for you, right? So let's put you in this situation、for instance, how long are you going to be gone? 你要出国几天？
我要出国几多日？
我要出国几多日？OK, 几多日
就是多少天
了？几多天
了？几天了？
几天的意思啊 ？How many days are you going to be 出国？
出国？
出国 ？That means going abroad, going outside of the country for travels, right? 好，那个答案可能是蛮多天的。Let's say 五天好了。五天，但我家的狗没人顾。OK, that's 5 days.
五个
就是。但是喽，不过哈，
牙不哈，
牙不哈 ，OK，
就是我家
嘛，这教过、好
，Gill 哎
，OK， That's go，
某人种，就是没有人顾
哦，某人种，
对，某人种，像以前的人，就是老一辈的人，他就会说某人种，像我们现在年轻人，很多人就直接讲说某人照顾，
哦，就用照顾这两个字，
或者是某人顾，
所以种这个字是比较
掌，就是看管、看守，
要掌控、要掌权，
你看以前狗狗很重啊，他都会站在门口帮你顾，
对对对对，
可是现在的狗狗都是
家人的一份子啦，所以不一样，
太一样的。
So more traditionally, when you say take care of let's say, you know, a dog or your pets or any livestock, I guess, it's 种. But nowadays, when we have pets, it's more like taking care like a little baby. You would say 照顾 or just 顾, right? Okay, very good. 没问题啦, 交给我对不对? No problem, I'll handle it.
没问题
搞本爱 Let's review some of these phrases, such as 出国, going abroad,
出国
the dog, 狗,
叫喂
and finally, I'll handle it, 交给我
搞本爱
and of course, it's all about no problem,
没问题
Now you know how to handle this situation, and that does it for today's Practical Hakka.
是莫太嘎
暗自塞脏来了
客家风情由客家委员会监制
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.